Hey guys, welcome back to Engineering Online. In my last video, I appreciated the efforts of those people who have played their part in developing electronics projects for the detection of coronavirus. If you haven't watched these videos, links are provided in the description box. In this video, I am going to appreciate the efforts of Vikramjeet Paul from English High School UAE and his team members Ashwin, Aditya, Manik and Laik. They are grade 11 students and they came up with this idea to detect high fever, which is a major symptom of COVID patients. So let's have a look at their project and hear it from them.
Hi, I am Vikramjeet Paul of grade 11 and our team has made a smart sheet, the Safe Plus. So here we have the green LED which indicates that your body temperature is normal. Here we also have an OLED display to display your body temperature readings in both Celsius and Fahrenheit. Now here we will be showing you what if your body temperature is high. So on the OLED display an alert message will be shown and the red LED will be activated for at least 15 seconds. After that, it will be back to normal. Then we also have another feature where you can see your temperature readings on your smartphone via Bluetooth. The application can be found in the Play Store. Here the Bluetooth has a max range of 15 meters. Here also you can see the temperature readings in both Celsius and Fahrenheit. Thank you. I hope you like this project.
I hope so. You must have enjoyed their work. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with your fellows so they get benefit from it too. Vikram is uploading some amazing tutorials on his channel Vikram Tech. So do subscribe to his channel and get benefit from these videos. Meanwhile, you can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description below. If there is any specific tutorial you want us to upload, your suggestions are always welcome. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time in the next video.